I don't think your brother was...
You're disrespecting a future U.S. Army soldier.